I'm leaving it behind me. Hello, sunshine, come with me. I feel something new inside me. I hear the birds singing, now my alarm's ringing. Get up, get up, hey. It's a good one.
Good morning, Grove Park Gators. I am Elijah. Today is March 11th, 2021. Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, for liberty and justice for all. Now it's time for today's wisdom with Mrs. Wright. It does not matter how slowly you go as long as you do not step. Now here's Sawyer with what you want.
Today we will have a high of 75 and a low of 52 degrees. We can expect partly cloudy skies today. For lunch today, we have spaghetti or pizza bolli. Remember, Grove Park Gators are respectful, responsible, and safe. Have a great day, and don't forget to wash your hands, keep good distances, wear your masks, and have as much fun as possible. Stay tuned after our announcements for a public service announcement with Ms. Ty.
Hey, Grove Park Gators, this is Ty, your school counselor. I'm here to talk to you today about the zones of regulation. If you were a student at Grove Park in years past, you might have heard of this, and you might be able to be an expert for your friends. If you're new to Grove Park, or if you haven't heard of the zones of regulation, that's why I'm teaching it today, okay? And the next upcoming weeks, you'll be learning more about zones of regulation. But zones of regulation is a way of categorizing how we feel into different color categories. And the idea of zones of regulation is that all of our feelings are okay, and they serve a purpose depending on the situation, okay? So each zone has a different energy level. The blue zone has the least energy. The green zone has just the right amount. The yellow zone, a little bit loss of control. And then the red zone is out of control, okay? So the blue zone looks like this, has the least amount of energy. That's when we're tired or bored or sick. Then we have the yellow zone. Oops, sorry, the green zone. That's looks like this. And that's the best zone to be in when you're at school or at work. It's when we're feeling calm, comfortable, and ready to learn or ready to work. Then we move to the yellow zone. It looks like this. And in the yellow zone, we might feel anxious, worried. We might feel silly wiggly, okay? Like on the playground, we might have a lot of energy, okay? And then the red zone looks like this. It has the most energy. And that's where we sometimes lose control in the red zone. And that's when there's yelling or hitting, screaming, feeling terrified. Okay, so that is the red zone. It has the most energy. But when you're at school, you are safe. And so there's no need to be in the yellow or the red zone or the blue zone. We want you to be in the green zone, and we hope that you can help yourself get to the green zone by using some tools that you're going to learn about, okay? So again, all of our feelings are okay, But when we're at school, it's best to be in the green zone because that's how you're going to be a successful student. Okay, so in the next week, you're going to be seeing short videos of the zones of regulation. I can't wait to see you around campus or see you online. Big hugs.